Okay, it's got to be close today. Yeah, I was just talking to ShellaBlue, and we were talking about her combat, and I was telling her that other than the sword, which is something that everybody goes through, that she was, as far as I could see, on the mark hitting them. So if she had been able to get her sword out, she would have kicked her ass. And also a concern was hitting me, because those really were close quarters, and those spiders are going all over the place. I can't believe all four of them were up on the ceiling. I've never seen that before. I've seen like one kind of glide up there when you go in, because I went in and put down a torch, and I thought, wow, nobody here. And I looked up, and there's four spiders.
The sun's starting to come up.
Oh, cool.
Oh, and the rain stopped.
Oh, guess what?
What?
Spiders. And they're going to... Oh, my God, they almost got me. They had me down to four hearts.
Whew. But you got them?
Yeah. I mean, yeah. Yeah, I got them. Okay.
Well, it's not broke over the... Oh, now it's just breaking over the hills. I don't know if it's enough yet for everything to start burning up. But...
Oops, wait a minute. We just don't have this mark very well. There. That's okay. Hey! I am not going to take on a creeper. No. I am following the torches. Follow the torch. Where's the other one? I see a torch. Okay. Ah, there's the other one. Yeah, too far apart. I'll take care of that. There were some that were over the hill, so you couldn't see them. That seems to always happen. It looks fine when you're going towards something, and then when you go back, you can't see them because they're just over the rise of a hill. So, okay, there's a torch. And there's another one. And we started marking right at the swamp, and it was south from there. Oh, I can see the torch on the other side.
Darn pigs.
They get in your way?
No, they scare me.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, lava. I hope that's you.
Am I jumping up and down?
Yep.
That's me. Hope that's you.
Nope.
It isn't. You're Steve.
I'm sorry.
What happened to your clothes?
I don't know. I haven't looked at him. I'm not me anymore?
No.
I don't want to be Steve.
We'll find out what's going on. Cows are bad, too, when they go... that heavy breathing crap they do. Mm-hmm. We'll have you back in your stuff in no time, and then we'll try to figure out why you're Steve. Well, you're Steve because your skin is not available. Remember, you said I was Steve earlier.
That's right, when we were having problems.
Yeah.
But when you came back, you weren't Steve anymore.
Yeah. Well, when we get safe and before you get your stuff on, why don't you disconnect and come back again once we get down there?
If I would have been smart, I'd stayed at the house.
No. That's no fun. How'd you know you were dead? You were watching your hearts?
There was a big words on the screen that said you died.
Even before that. Oh, did you say I'm dead? I thought you said I'm dying. What was your clue?
I think we're over this way.
What's with this one? Must have been... I circled back.
When you were wandering around.
Yeah. I'll go first since I don't have armor on. All this time I thought I had armor on. I was fighting like I did. Oops. I can't believe what we got for all the damage we took, Steve. What? Okay. Okay, those are the two that I covered up. And I got...
Oops, creeper.
Yeah, I want to cover this up, though. Whoops. Before he comes here, there. Get back! Okay, I mean, I've been having trouble with him, is actually what I was trying to say. With them exploding, even if you hit them.
I died again.
Oops. Way to go.
I'm getting good at this.
Hey, at least I don't have anything I... You know what I forgot to do?
What?
Block off the damn thing right by the spawner. Shit. Sorry. You were not prepared. Let me throw some crap away.
I'm just going to make one sword this time.
I'm going to put some crap away so I can pick up... Because you made some stone stuff here. I might as well not lose. I got bread, stone, that. Okay. Okay, I'm en route back. We'll make it in today. Ain't no thing. Whoops.
Whoops. Oh, I guess I won't make. Hold on. Oh, there's some.
Why am I lost?
Are you lost?
I can't figure out how the hell to get out. Oh, here it is. No, that's how to get back into the monster stuff. Oh, my God. Oh, Lord. Okay, I'm going through the archway with all the things. I'm down by the obsidian.
Oh, you're lost down there.
Oh! Okay, I put 12 more torches there so I wouldn't lose it. Kind of got lost in all the gray. That's the midday music, is it?
Yeah, it's midday.
Okay, we got plenty of time. And everything's safe, so no, you didn't lose anything. It's how you learn. I think it's awesome that you're taking them on, honey. That's just, that's freaking great.
Really have to be careful. There's a big hole over here that has a whole bunch of lava in it.
Eyes are coming. Last time it was a huge chunk area. Let's see if there's one this time. Yeah, but it's in a different area. I almost had to swim into it last time.
Am I still Steve?
No, you're not. That's weird.
You're Shella.
That was worth getting killed for. You were ugly. Wait a minute, I'm Steve. Oh, no, I'm not. That's right. I have my customized skin on. Don't I? Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, I do. I has a stash. Muscular arms. A brilliant brain.
I don't even know if I'm going in the right direction.
Yep, you are. More or less. Yep, there's a torch. And there's our little home. Our hell away from home. I think it ought to be ever so slightly nicer now.
I don't have any blocks to block it up.
Oh. Okay. And I don't have any blocks on my bar. So
I don't have a pick, so I can't get any dirt to block it up, so.
There. Oh, yeah, okay, here's a pick. You should have that regardless. Oh, good, Vern. Okay, let me try this again. There. If nothing else, a pick. You're going to have a whole bunch of stuff in a minute here.
Maybe. You put all my stuff in that spawning area, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
Damn you.
What? There's no way anything's going to be here. Damn it. Oh, there. Hey, look, a pick. Okay. There's some in there and some in there. So yeah, go through it, and if you're missing anything, let me know. And I'll go, I don't know. Oh, well, look what I found. Can't believe I didn't notice that with all our dying and hidden frickin' spiders.
Some of this stuff must be yours.
Okay, whatever is not yours, just leave it there and I'll get it. I wasn't sure. And I think, yeah, two of these shovels are yours.
See, do you have coal and dirt?
I have 29 coal, 55 dirt. I got 16 wood. I got 67 torches. And I got three shovels. Well, not really. I have 1.5 shovels. And I got 11 iron. I might as well make...
Hey, there's some arrows there for you now. I'll let you carry the other stuff because I seem to die a lot. I'll take half of the sticks that are here.
Okay. Actually, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, there's two more arrows over here, too.
How many... whoops, I just picked up your shovels. There.
Okay, you have plenty of tools and stuff? Because I have 1, 2, 3, 4 picks. There's two more picks in here.
Let me settle down here a minute. I got one pick that's almost ready to die. Oh, they're both... Oh, one's dead, and one's ready to die. So
take those two there.
I do need a pick. Those are both just useless.
Well, there's two okay. In this spot.
Okay,
over here.
Good. Good. Whoops. Ah. Keep picking up the wrong thing. I got two hatchets, and I've got a shovel and a marginal one. Oh, ladders. Yeah, did you get your sticks already?
Yeah.
Okay. And I'm going to leave the saddle in here. I don't care if we ever see it again.
You going to take that shovel? I've got two.
Yeah, actually, I better because I have one shovel and one that's about to die, so.
What about this, the sword?
Nah.
Do we want to take the cobble?
I have 64 cobble. I was actually going to put one back. I got all I can carry.
Well, I got a lot of blank spaces if we want to take.
Oh, yeah, ones. Yeah. Yeah, okay, if you got the room.
Okay.
Okay, face me for a second. Okay, go off to something else other than your sword. And then go on your home keys.
Do what?
Yeah, put your pick in your hands and then go to your, put your fingers where they usually are.
Yeah.
And then just go up and tap one. That's how fast.
Well, if I think to do that in the heat of the moment.
Well, yeah, you're not gonna. Trust me, you're not gonna. Because that would be superhuman. Okay, here we go.
Wait.
Oops. Oh, sorry. Skelly.
Where?
Right there. Come on, come on. Oh, I thought I was going to be able to get him without him getting me. Okay. Move forward a little bit. Oh, those freaking bats. Oh, shit!
What?
He flew right up in my face as I rounded the corner. We rubbed frickin' noses. Guess what we have, honey? Get your sword ready. Actually, this is cool. I'm gonna run in with the torches. You use your sword, and as soon as I get the torch down, I'll switch to my sword, which is about to break. So let me put the good one in there, because we have another spawner here.
You got a guy coming up on you.
Yeah, I know. I'm not gonna get any closer, because I don't wanna get them spawning. Okay, I'm torching, you're knifing. Let's go. Ready?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay. Actually, I'm just going to go in with the...
Whoop.
Good. Excellent. Got him. Excellent. 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 Oh, this was worth it. Now, watch behind you. Remember, they're always N plus one.
Oh, I didn't see that place over there.
Yeah. Guess we have a book, Fire Protection 1, that we can enchant with. We got enough for two breads. Got some more cocoa beans. Do we really have any reason to keep this spawner going?
I don't think so.
Yeah, okay.
I hear him, but I don't see him.
Do you want... Oh, wow. That's funny, because there's four iron in the ceiling of the other one we were at, too. Well, that's a trip finding two so close together.
Oh, here comes one.
Where? Oh, yeah. Excellent.
Oh, there's a hole up there.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
I hear a bunch of zombies.
Come on. They must have just spawned right there because the hole doesn't go anywhere. Oh, they could climb up here, though, huh?
I don't know. That just looks like a pit.
Yeah. So they might have just spawned in that little crevice right there. Okay, let's see. So you want the green stuff?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me make sure that we're safe. I'll actually make damn sure we're safe. No reason we shouldn't be while we're... doing some interior decorating. let's see. That's nothing. And that's nothing, so I don't have to worry about that. And, okay, here's the dark stuff. God, that bat scared me. He had 12 hairs in his nose.
Okay, I'm going to get this coal.
And I have to give up. Do you have room for something?
What?
I don't have any room to, just anything. I don't have any room to, why don't you hold on to the cocoa beans?
Okay, here, hold on a sec. Take this piece of coal. It's taken up a...
Oh, okay. Cool.
See, we're safe in here?
Yeah, I've got everything covered.
Okay.
And you know me, if I say we're safe, watch your ass. I mean, what? Whoa!
What?
Wow, come here. So, there was a piece of mossy cobblestone right there, so I picked it up.
Yeah.
And opened this up. Look at the size of that chimney.
Wow.
Isn't that a trip? Let's see if there's anything above us. No. And it goes down to Diamondville. I bet you. What level are we on now? Yeah, we're level 31. That's Diamondville down there. So when we're through here, we might want to go on a little adventure.